And then the second thing was a lot of anger. And I said earlier, one of my least favorite words was resentment. And the reason is because I felt a lot of it. And shame correlated with, how could you give up on me? You were so strong. How could you do this? And I held myself accountable for those emotions at a very young age. And I was like, Caroline, you need to understand this before you demonize it. Don't be angry at something that you don't understand. Go understand it. And if you still don't like it after you learn about it, then fine. But give it a chance. Try and figure out what this whole depression thing is. And so that's what I did. Sean mentioned I graduated from the Lowell Center for Entrepreneurship at the University of Houston this past May, actually, which I did, which is super exciting to be done with college. Go Cougs. While I was a student at U of H, and this has always been something that was a passion project up until this year, has always been on my heart. And that theme has always been, what can I do about suicide?